The Minister of Social Affairs and Labour, His Excellency Sheikh Mustahil bin Ahmed Al Ma'shni, presents certificates of appreciation on behalf of His Majesty Sultan Qaboos to members of the Omani team that took part in the Arab Handicap Games in Kuwait. The Minister of State for Foreign Affairs, His Excellency Yusuf bin Alawi bin Abdullah, returns home after attending the Arab League Foreign Ministers Conference. And the meeting of Arab Gulf Education Ministers ends in Doha.